Hi, everybody. I've got kind of a unique Ask JP episode. My colleague Mike Thomas and I were on a prospective client call the other day, and the person on the call very innocently and frankly, candidly said, "Hey, I listened to your podcast and I've read your book, but is that all you do?" Because he wasn't sure what our business was. And it reminds me, you know, it reminds me maybe my first time that Grace or Katie Jo, one of my daughters, was at go with your parent to work day. And they said, "Well, what does your dad do?" He goes, "Well, he just has a lot of meetings." You got to remind folks while you're doing your content and all that, you have to continually remind them about your business model. So for those of you that watch the videos but don't know what we do, here's what we do. We sell memberships, sponsorships, ads, exhibits, any kind of non-dues revenue area for associations. That's what we do every day. We'll make more than a quarter of a million calls doing it this year. We'll also take that information and combine it with qualitative and quantitative research to give our clients advice on how to grow their association, whether it's a membership value proposition, whether it's a sponsorship prospectus and pricing that you need developed. So it's selling and it's advice for associations. That's what we do. Thanks for watching.